Slice tomatoes. Chop the garlic. Slice ginger. Slice onions. Slice parsley. Clam shell.
We're going to cook this shell. This shell is known as batty fish in our country.
The clams is already clean. Let's start cooking. Put cooking oil in a hot frying pan. Put garlic.
Garlic. Onion.
Add onions. Put sliced tomatoes. Put the clam shell. Saute it. Add salt. Add also the ginger. Put seasoning granules. Then mixed it all.
Luto na po ito, guys, ng ating shell.
Lastly, add parsley, then serve and enjoy.
So ito na po yung ating ginisang seashells na batitis.
Sauteed clam shell.
Sarap po langga.
Thanks for watching.